Good morning, students. Today we are starting new chapter, fractions. Fractions, you have done that in class 6 also. Let's see the definition of fraction. When we divide an object into equal parts, each part is called a fraction of the object, that means whole. So, we define a fraction as a part of whole, and it is in the form of P by Q, where this Q should not be equal to 0. So, what is a fraction? Fraction is a part of whole. A full object is divided into equal parts and each part is called as the fraction. Now see some examples here, 4 by 7, 6 by 5, 2 by 9, these all are examples of fractions. Here, the number which is above 4, 6, 2, they are called as numerators, and the numbers which are below 7, 5, 9, they are called as denominators. So this is about a fraction. Now let's come to types of fractions. Number one, we have proper fraction. A fraction in which numerator is smaller than the denominator is called proper fraction. Now here we can see some examples. 2 by 7, 4 by 9, 1 by 4, all these are proper fractions here. As we can see that numerator is smaller than the denominator. That's why it's a proper fraction. Number two, it is improper fraction. A fraction in which numerator is greater than the denominator is called improper fraction. See some examples here, 9 by 4, 7 by 3, 5 by 2. These all are examples of improper fraction. Here we can see that numerator is greater than the denominator. Coming to third one, mixed fraction. Mixed fraction, it is a combination of whole number and a proper fraction. Now let's see some examples here, like 2 whole 4 by 5, 6 whole 1 by 7, 1 whole 2 by 3. Now here we can see that this 2, it's a whole number, and 4 by 5, it is a proper fraction. That means when we are talking about mixed fraction, it's a combination of whole number and a proper fraction. Coming to next one, we have like fraction. Fractions having same denominator are called like fractions. For example, 4 by 7, 5 by 7, 6 by 7. Now, in all these fractions, my denominator is same. It is 7. That's why they all are like fractions. Next one, we have unlike fraction. Fractions having different denominator are called unlike fractions. Again, let's see some examples. 2 by 3, 6 by 7, 4 by 9. So here we can see that denominator is different in all. That's why they all are unlike fractions. So these are some types of fractions.